Our next entertainer has in fact come direct from sell-out concert tours of the Acropolis and the Kremlin Palace.
Really, I'm really excited to go. No, I'm gonna go. Enter from the crowd, from the people.
Put your hands together for Ivan Lendl.
Ladies and gentlemen, and a big Dratsbutche, Buongiorno, Guten Tag, Hola, Ni Hao, of course, G'day mate. Now, for tonight's performance, I'm going to need a little bit of help from you.
Please, give him some encouragement, please.
Thank my three wonderful volunteers, for they are about to be hypnotized. Okay? And then the rest of you feeling pretty relieved right now, huh? Deep into my eyes, into the center of my eyes. Sleep! When you hear music, you'll be performing in front of 100,000 screaming fans at Wembley Stadium. Play music! And sleep! Okay, let's have some fun. Mari, no rockstar. He's more debonair, more handsome, more straight man. I think make him big opera star. Hey, sleep! Tennis fans turn up. Okay, now from then on, it's true, I have been known as Ivan Lendl, not the tennis player.
That was incredible, don't you think? What did you think, people at home?